It was not but a fortnight ago that Clarissa crept into my vault. She bore the brave eagle proud as the night, shining like sails from the coast. How can she be, and now she be gold, a cold yellow sun from behind? I wonder if she will stay for a while, for I expect some further sign.
Someone saw you leaving the city. Won't you catch the road and meet me there? And we will begin to move it. Bring only those who can help us by.
choking heat, the floating hand of spirit beat. What was before now is gone. What was and what didn't fit, ice was but the least of it. Something left when we got back, summer clinch began to slide. Smiling with strength, under the strain. I won't remember you under the street lamp. With a sparkling rain.
Elizabeth Boop. And she lured him from his damned intellectual loop. She was all that he thought he lived for, and he hoped that she felt that way too. This you blinded my eyes to a love that I feel I must offer. But Elizabeth was older and wiser than he. I don't know what you have, but please don't give it to me. And she turned him into the night, snuffing out all the light in his eyes. And as he stumbled for the last time, there came his humble, I thought I'd come so close to you. I thought you wanted me to. And he wept on strangers passing by. Found himself hopeless again. For daring to speak of things that were happening to him. And he stands with folded arms, not believing what he's left behind. So everyone tried to be kind. I thought I'd come so close to you. I thought you wanted me to. Thank you.
and the friends you knew so well have been left behind or gone. Can the gifts these strangers bring make up for what you've lost? And in still more desperate days, when the faithless kneel and pray, shall we still forever say our time is all our own? For you whose gods are dead, as your lives rush toward their end, soon in time your wounds will mend, forgiveness soon will come. And as you kneel and pray, shall we still forever say our time is all?